8-point lead for the Globetrotters, 37-29 after one.